limousine. We summon every childhood ghost we've seen. Then suddenly we hear that Mike Post theme. Suburbs in endless pain, deep in the tunnel under the London rain. Suddenly we hear Mike Post.
Friend O'Connell Maka from Texas, John Rabbit Bunker from Keyboard. Yazoos.
Go! Brilliant! Brilliant! Never better! God bless
you. Thank you very much.
We love you.
We broke down barriers. We followed dream to dream. We were the carriers. Don't want it more. We got a hit.
Good news, we got a hit.
We got a hit.
Good news, we got a hit.
We got a hit.
Oh!
What bit of that do you give them?
Oh!
Got the Aerosmith bundle.
Yeah,
it's a pair of Steve Tyler's underpants.
Oh, that'll do it.
And your child wears them on his head or her head.
Oh, that's an improvement.
The girl game too. You said, Rog, you said, I heard you say the other day that the microphone bit is the easy bit, but Billy Corgan told me that it tracks.
What tracks?
It tracks your vocal, so if you sing a bum note, you don't get as many points.
What? Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's true.
So I wouldn't get many at all then.
You wouldn't get fucking any.
But neither would I.
I'm useless.
Particularly not on Won't Get Fooled Again. My son was playing it at Christmas because we got an early
version. What, and he beat you? And you wrote it?
No, I just couldn't do it.
You'll learn.
I needed a different colour guitar. The pink and the orange and the blue, I need a kind of more of a Prada colour. Black and red. Silver black.
They're easier to smash.
Anyway, here's a song about all of our wonderful kids and how great they are and how great we were and how lucky we are that we're in the world at the moment and there's no really big bad world war going on because our folks grew up in that. And that's what produced this music that we've been listening to tonight, funnily enough. It's called Kids Are Alright.
At the theater.